There was another sister who called. She doesn't want to mention the name, that she went through an operation in her nose, and as a result, one of the nostrils is bigger than the other, and she's asking whether it's permissible to go through a cosmetic surgery or not. It is permissible because you're only restoring the image that Allah created you with, and it was something happened due to an accident or an operation. So it is permissible.